So hi guys and a very good evening to all of you. Welcome back to the session of Best Current Affairs from the month of October. So I believe you guys are going good. Your preparations are going good. And let other people join. And please confirm whether I am properly audible or not and you can see me properly or not. Please give me a thumbs up if you can see me properly, if you can hear me properly. And as you all know, these sessions guys are very helpful. It is a quick revision. जो भी हमने पिछले महीने में पढ़ा होता है, उसका एक quick revision होता है. And I will not only tell you the answers, I will also explain some of the facts behind any particular question. Good evening, everyone. Good evening, everyone, and a very happy Diwali. You know कि आज मैं session conduct कर रहा हूँ on the eve of Diwali. And you guys must be busy in your celebrations, but देखो यार पढ़ना भी जरूरी है. It is also a most important part of your life, like you have Diwali. So हमारी preparations को खराब नहीं करना चाहिए due to Diwali. थोड़ा पढ़ेंगे, थोड़ा celebration करेंगे, ऐसा करना चाहिए. Alright. So I believe I should start this session. Alright guys, so let's begin with the session. And if you are coming here for the first time, do subscribe to the channel and press this bell icon. You can also join this Telegram group. Here you will get the PDF and you can also ask any doubt. And you can also follow me here. Here also you can ask any doubt. This is my Instagram ID, Mashi Manish. So let's move ahead to question number one. And guys, the speed will be quite fast. Happy Diwali, Abhilash. Happy Diwali, everyone. Alright, and guys, you guys have to answer all the questions, but I will not wait for your answers because that way the session would be too long or usse aapka bhi nuksan hoga, mera bhi nuksan hoga. So I will not wait for your answer. Okay, so let's talk about the very first question, which says and there are total 73 questions. Almost all the questions I have taken that we have discussed in the month of October. Almost all the questions I have taken. So अगर आप ये वाला सेशन भी अच्छे से करके जाओगे तो अक्टूबर मंथ का आपका पीआईबी जो है वो पूरा कवर हो जाएगा. ओके, सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस जूलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया हैज साइंड एन एमओयू विच इज फोकस्ड ऑन म्यूचुअली बेनिफिशियल प्रोजेक्ट्स बेस्ड ऑन द स्टडी ऑफ फौना ऑफ इंडिया. दिस एमओयू गाइज हैज बीन साइंड विद नेशनल हिस्ट्री म्यूजियम विच इज इन लंडन. नेशनल हिस्ट्री म्यूजियम विच इज इन लंडन. एंड डू रिमेंबर दैट दिस एमओयू हैज बीन साइंड to implement two conventions. One is 1973 CITES convention and other is 1992 convention on biological diversity. So for the implementation of these two conventions, this MOU has been signed between Zoological Survey of India and National History Museum, London. Question number two, in which district Odisha's first ever Tassar Silk Yarn Production Center has been set up by KVIC? Odisha ke kaun se district mein sabse pehla ओडिशा का टसर सिल्क यार्न प्रोडक्शन सेंटर एस्टैब्लिश हुआ है. सो रिमेंबर द डिस्ट्रिक्ट इज कटक एंड इट हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड एट अ प्लेस व्हिच इज नोन एज चौद्वार. चौद्वार इज द नेम ऑफ द प्लेस. सो यू शुड रिमेंबर द नेम ऑफ द प्लेस ऑल्सो. चौद्वार इज द नेम ऑफ द प्लेस व्हिच इज लोकेटेड इन कटक डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ ओडिशा. ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. मूविंग अहेड, हाउ मेनी दिव्यांगजन्स और पीडब्ल्यूडीज पर्सन विद डिसेबिलिटीज हैव बीन प्रेजेंटेड the Hunar Baz Awards by Hyderabad based National Institute of Rural Development and Panchayati Raj and Ministry of Rural Development. Who is the Minister of Rural Development? Write down in the comments. Kaun hai Minister Rural Development ke? Please likh ke batao in the chats. And jo baad mein dekhenge wo please comment box mein likh ke batayenge. So total 75 Divyangjans have been presented the Hunar Baz Awards by Hyderabad based National Institute of Rural Development and Panchayati Raj. Yes guys, you are absolutely correct. The answer is 75. Question number 4, Ministry of Food Processing Industry headed by Pashupati Paras, his Lok Sabha constituency is in Bihar. I am forgetting the place. It is, I believe, that place is reserved for SC. Itna bhi yaad hai mujhe, but I am forgetting the name of the place. Pashupati Paras, anyways, along with Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, headed by Mr. Hardeep Singh Puri. Yes, Hajipur. Hajipur is the place. हाजीपुर इज द प्लेस जहां से पशुपति पारस इज द लोकसभा एमपी. हरदीप सिंह पुरी हैज लॉन्च्ड सीड कैपिटल मॉड्यूल अंडर पीएम एफएमई स्कीम. नाउ व्हाट इज दिस पीएम एफएमई? प्राइम मिनिस्टर्स फॉर्मलाइजेशन ऑफ माइक्रो प्रोसेसिंग एंटरप्राइजेस स्कीम. हाउ मच अमाउंट ऑफ सीड फंडिंग कैन बी अवेल्ड बाय मेंबर ऑफ एसएचजी अंडर दिस मॉड्यूल? सो टॉकिंग अबाउट पीएम एफएमई, सो एज द नेम सजेस्ट दिस स्कीम वॉज लॉन्च टू प्रोवाइड सपोर्ट टू द टू बेसिकली फॉर्मलाइज द माइक्रो फूड प्रोसेसिंग एंटरप्राइजेस. एंड द टोटल टोटल आउटले फॉर दिस स्कीम इज 10,000 करोड़ एंड इट इज बींग इम्प्लीमेंटेड बाई मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ फूड प्रोसेसिंग इंडस्ट्री. एंड अंडर दिस सीट अंडर दिस मॉड्यूल द एस एच जी मेंबर विल गेट ₹40,000. ऑप्शन डी 40,000 इज द करेक्ट आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ नेशनल स्कीम फॉर पीएम पोषण एंड यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. Guys, National Scheme for PM Poshan is nothing but the Midday Meal Scheme, which was launched in the year 1995. And it was renamed as Midday Meal Scheme in the year 2004. Under the scheme till now, the students from class 1 to 8 are being provided the nutritional support in government and government aided school. But now after its extension, the students in pre-primary classes or they are calling it as Bal Vatikas, they will also be provided nutritional support. All right, and it has been extended till the till the financial year 2026. It has been extended and this much amount has been given as the financial assistance by the central government. Okay, so here you have to identify the incorrect statement. The scheme has been continued for a period of 5 years. This is absolutely correct. Central government will provide this much amount as the financial assistance. This is also correct. Social audit of the scheme is made mandatory. Yes. And the scheme will be extended to students studying in pre-primary or Bal Vatikas. So this, guys, all the statements are absolutely correct. So none is incorrect. Option E will be the correct answer. So I hope this question is clear. And do remember, this is nothing but the extension of Midday Meal Scheme. They are now calling it as National Mission for PM Poshan. Question number 6. With which of the following enterprises, CSIR, Institute of Minerals and Material Technology has signed an MOU for development of indigenous technology for making the Indian mineral industry self-reliant? CSIR President is the Prime Minister of India. Prime Minister of India CSIR ke President hote hain and Dr. Shekhar Mande is the Director right now. Dr. Shekhar Mande. And this MOU has been signed with National Mineral Development Corporation, NMDC. Option D is the correct answer. So I hope this question is clear. Question number 7 pe chalte hain. NSE Foundation in collaboration with which organization is acting as a technical partner in operationalizing the Elderline toll free helpline number? This Elderline toll free helpline number was launched in the month of May 2021 to provide various type of services to the senior citizens, to the elderly people, like support regarding the legal issues, support regarding the pension issues. And anyone can dial 14567 to get the support, Elderline support. Elderline, jo helpline number hai, that is 14567. And technical partner is NSE Foundation and Tata Trust. Option B, Tata Trust is the correct answer. Question number 8 pe ajao. By which year dog mediated rabies is to be eliminated from the country? As per the newly enacted National Action Plan for Dog Mediated Rabies ka National Action Plan hai, uske hisab se Dog Mediated Rabies ko kab tak hume eliminate karna hai. So this year, guys, is 2030. We will eliminate Dog Mediated Rabies by the year 2030. Option C is the correct answer. With which municipal corporation, Indraprastha Gas Limited, IGL, has signed an MOU to set up a waste to energy plant? Remember, this MOU has been signed under the Satat initiative under which 5000 compressed biogas plants will be set up. Okay? And full form of Satat is sustainable alternative towards affordable transportation. And this MOU has been signed with South Delhi Municipal Corporation. Option A is the correct answer. Moving ahead to question number 10. Name the challenge that has been launched by Dr. Jitendra Singh, who is the Minister of Science and Technology and also the Minister of Earth Sciences. His Lok Sabha constituency is Udhampur in Jammu and Kashmir. to identify 75 startup innovations in telemedicine, digital health, mHealth will be with big data, AI, blockchain and other technologies. So remember, this challenge is known as what? JanCare. And the objective of challenge is already mentioned in the question. So JanCare is the correct answer, option A. जब तक मैं question पढ़ रहा हूँ, you guys have to answer, okay? जब तक मैं question पढ़ूंगा, you guys have to answer. Moving ahead, question number 11. Consider the following statements with respect to Swachh Bharat Mission Urban 2.0 and you have to identify the correct statement. Very, very important question. Definitely it is coming in your upcoming NABARD exam. Swachh Bharat Mission Urban 2.0 or Amrut 2.0 se question confirm aane wala hai, koi nahi rok sakta, theek hai? So the mission has been extended up to 2027-28. No, it has been extended up to the financial year 2026. It is expected that all cities will achieve at least 5-star garbage free certification. No, that's 3-star. ये कितना है? 3-star है. Alright. And the total outlay for the scheme is 2,41,000. No, that's 1,41,600 crores. So all the statements are incorrect here, which means the correct answer will be what? None is correct. Option D. Option D, none is correct, will be the correct answer. Question number 12 पे आ जाओ. Which of the following statements is incorrect with respect to Amrut 2.0? It is being implemented by Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. Do remember the name of the ministry also. So the total financial outlay for the scheme is 2,99,000 crore. In the official document, they have mentioned this. 4 बार change हुआ है ये. But जो चौथी बार में जो latest है, that is 2,99,000 crore. So we will consider this amount only. And इसमें भी उन्होंने बोला है, this amount is approximately, so it will definitely change in future also. But for the upcoming NABARD exam on 16th and 17th, you will consider this amount only. Alright. The mission will provide 100% coverage of water supply to all the households in around 4800 ULBs, urban local bodies. Absolutely correct. And along with this, 100% sewerage and septage facilities will be provided to all the 500 Amrut cities. 500 Amrut cities mein 100% sewerage or septage facilities bhi provide hongi. It will be a paperless mission. Yes. Freshwater bodies will be protected from getting polluted to make natural resources sustainable. This is also correct. Million plus cities will take PPP projects, which is nothing but public-private partnership. Projects worth minimum of 33%. That is not 33%, guys. That's 10%. It is what? 10%. So the correct answer to this question will be what? Option E. This is not 33%. This is 10%. Okay. Moving ahead to question number 13, which of the following ministries has launched Vayu Naman program on the International Day of Older Person, which is observed on 1st of October. 1st of October is the International Day of Older Person and this Vayu Naman program. Wherever you read this word Vayu, mark the answer as Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment. Okay, because almost all the initiatives are being implemented by this ministry only. And here also the correct answer is what? Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment headed by Dr. Virendra Kumar. Dr. Virendra Kumar is the Minister of Social Justice and Empowerment. Question number 14. An initiative has been launched under Day NRLM under which women SHG members are appointed as business correspondents. Women SHG members as business correspondents will provide doorstep services in every Gram Panchayat. It has been proposed to deploy at least one banking correspondent in the rural areas by financial year 2024. You just have to identify the initiative. So can you guys identify this initiative? Can you guys identify this initiative? Yes, you're absolutely right. That's 1GP, 1BC Sakhi mission. 1GP, 1BC Sakhi mission. All right. Moving ahead. In which of the following countries, air live streams on News Air app is most popular? इस क्वेश्चन के डीप में जाने की जरूरत बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. जस्ट रिमेंबर दैट द एयर लाइव स्ट्रीम्स ऑन न्यूज़ ऑन एयर ऐप इज मोस्ट पॉपुलर इन यूएसए. ऑप्शन ई यूएसए इज द करेक्ट आंसर. मूविंग अहेड, नेम द पोर्टल दैट हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एनवायरमेंट फॉरेस्ट एंड क्लाइमेट चेंज विच विल गिव ऑल द डिटेल्स अबाउट वेटलैंड्स ऑफ द कंट्री. ठीक है, वेटलैंड्स ऑफ द कंट्री के बारे में ये पोर्टल इंफॉर्मेशन देगा. And this portal, guys, is known as Wetlands of India. Now, can you tell me who is the Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change? Please write down in the chat box. And jo log baad mein dekhenge, unke liye hai ki wo comment mein likh ke batayenge. So, Wetlands of India is the portal which will give details about all the wetlands of the country. Question number 17. Consider the following statements with respect to credit guarantee scheme for subordinated debt for MSMEs, and you have to identify the correct statement. See, this was in news because the tenure for this scheme has been extended up to 31st March 2022. So that's why it is in news, and hence the question can be asked. So guarantee cover worth rupees 20,000 crores is being provided to the promoters of MSMEs under this scheme. Basically, the objective of this scheme is to revive the revive the ongoing MSMEs which have certain NPAs. ऐसे MSMEs जिनके पास कुछ NPAs हैं but they are still going on, उनको revive करना is the objective of this scheme. Credit equal to 15% of promoter stake or rupees 75 lakh whichever is lower is provided, correct? And maximum tenure for repayment is not 8 years, it is 10 years. It is 10 years. So option C हमारा इसमें जो statement third है वो गलत है. 1 and 2 will be the correct answer, option B. Alright guys, option B is the correct answer. Question number 18. Name the ICMR's initiative which has been launched by Union Minister of Health, Mansukh Mandavia. Union Minister of Health is Mansukh Mandavia, which will be used to deliver vaccine with the help of drones. The name of this initiative guys is iDrones, and currently the permission has been granted for two states of Manipur, Nagaland and one UT, that is Andaman and Nicobar. So option B, iDrones, is the correct answer. Yes, absolutely right. Bhupendra Yadav is the Minister of Environment, Forest and Climate Change. Very good, Nikki. Very good, Mamta. Moving ahead to question number 19. Which of the following statements is incorrect with respect to the Tax Inspectors Without Borders program? The Tax Inspectors Without Borders program is intended towards enhancing the audit capacity, enhancing the audit ability of the developing nations, and it is a joint initiative of UNDP, United Nations Development Program, and OECD. Okay, and under this, the countries which have well established auditing capacities and auditing capabilities are providing training to those countries which have not. All right, so it is a joint initiative of UNEP and OECD. No, pehla hi statement galat hai. It is a joint initiative of UNDP and OECD. So this must be the correct answer, option A. Option A is the correct answer. Question number 20. During DRDO Directors Conclave 2021, Defence Minister Rajnath Singh, Lok Sabha constituency Lucknow, presented Dare to Dream 2.0 and Young Scientist Award. How many winners were awarded the Dare to Dream 2.0 awards? Very easy question and very direct question. Very very easy question. बहुत ही और direct question है बिल्कुल. So 40 people were awarded the Dare to Dream 2.0 awards. Option E is the correct answer. According to recently released agenda document for the year 2021-22 by the Ministry of Coal, what is the coal production target by the year 2024? Very important question. Very very important question. The coal production target of Ministry of Coal is 1 billion ton. Option A, 1 billion ton is the production target of Ministry of Coal by the year 2024. And who is the Minister of Coal, by the way? Mr. Prahlad Joshi. Prahlad Joshi is the Minister of Coal, Minister of Mines. Okay? And his Lok Sabha constituency is Dharwad. Dharwad is in Karnataka, guys. 22. Recently, the 9th meeting of India-UAE Joint Task Force on Investments was held. It was co-chaired by Piyush Goyal, the Minister of Commerce and Industry. When was India-UAE Joint Task Force on Investment established? See, anything in news can be asked as a question. So, India-UAE Joint Task Force, ye jo meeting hui thi, 9th meeting, there was nothing significant. So, they can ask, ki bhai, ab yehi bata do chalo ki India-UAE Joint Task Force kab bana tha. Theek hai? So, it was established, it was formed in the year 2013. Option B is the correct answer. Question number 23. Consider the following statement with respect to PM Mitra scheme, and you have to identify the incorrect statement. Again, very very important question. Under the PM Mitra scheme, the objective is to establish 7 mega textile parks which will have various facilities like logistics, like research and development, like medical facilities for the workers, like transportation facilities, etc. And of course, manufacturing facility to hogi. So you have to identify the incorrect statement. Total outlay for the scheme is not 5445 crores, it is 4445 crores. Okay, and it will be implemented for a period of 5 years. For development of infrastructure, 30% of the project cost will be provided by the center. This is absolutely correct. Subject to a maximum of rupees 5 crore to greenfield projects. Correct. And subjected to a maximum of 200 crore in case of brownfield project. Alright. Paths will be developed by a special purpose vehicle. Absolutely correct. And in a PM Mitra Park, 70% area will be reserved for pure manufacturing activities. No. Not 70%. It's 50%. 1 and 4 are incorrect. You have to identify the incorrect. So option E. Only 1 and 4 will be the correct answer. Very good, Mamta. Very good, Shruti. And guys, please answer karte raho. Khali mat baithe raho. Meri shakal mat dekho. Theek hai, meri shakal pe kuch nahi likha hai. Answer karo. Theek hai? Galati karo, but karo. Question number 24. Consider the following statements with respect to Comprehensive Handicrafts Cluster Development Scheme, which is in news because it has been recently extended. It has been extended till March 2026, and you have to identify the correct statement. So, pehla to incorrect ho gaya. Pehla to incorrect ho gaya. Total outlay for the scheme is not 200 crores, it's 160 crores. Alright, and per artisan amount, guys, is rupees 4000, not 5000. So, all the statements are incorrect here, which means none is correct. Option D will be the correct answer. 25 pe aa jao. Which of the following statements is incorrect with respect to PM Bharati Janaushadhi Yojana? It was in news because some information regarding the Pradhan Mantri Janaushadhi Kendras were given by the minister. So that's why it is in news, and you have to identify incorrect statement here. The scheme is being implemented by Pharmaceuticals and Medical Devices Bureau of India. Absolutely correct. The scheme was launched in the year 2008. Correct. The scheme is under the aegis of Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Is that so? No. It is under the aegis of Ministry of Chemical and Fertilizers. Okay. So the correct answer should be option C. Option C is the correct answer. And the target is to establish 10,000 Pradhan Mantri Bharatiya Janaushadhi Kendras. Okay, under this particular scheme. Okay. So option C is the correct answer here. In which of the following states or UTs, Commission for Air Quality Management in National Capital Region and adjoining areas has not directed the setting up of dust control and management cells? So it has been directed in 3 states, Haryana, UP, Rajasthan, and one of course is GNCTD, Government of National Capital Territory of Delhi. So Punjab is the correct answer, option A. Punjab is the right answer, okay? Aage chalte hain, question number 27 pe. Industrial Park Rating System report has been recently released, which will help investors in identifying preferred industrial park for their investment. 41 industrial parks have been identified as leaders in the report. Which of the following organization has released this report? So very easy question, guys. Can you answer this question? Yes, come on. The correct answer, guys, is what? DPIIT. DPIIT has released Industrial Park Rating System report. Option E is the correct answer, not A. Please do not get confused. The correct answer is option E, not A. 28 pe aa jao. Consider the following statements with respect to distribution of seed mini kits program launched by the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, which is headed by Mr. Narendra Singh Tomar. So the program has been started under National Food Security Mission, Oil Seed and Oil Palm Scheme. This is absolutely correct. And of course, the program is what? Under the program, the ministry will provide seed mini kits to the farmers. Okay. It has been launched as a pilot project, not in 15 districts. In 7 districts, it has been launched as a pilot project. And the selected variety of seed to be distributed are JK6502, Champion and Dawn. So this is correct. 1 and 3 are absolutely correct. So, we have to identify, okay, it is not mentioned, okay, so let's identify the correct statement. Okay, correct statement identify karna hai, only 1 and 2 will be the correct answer, option A. Okay, option A is the correct answer. Pichle question mein 1 and 3 hai, not 1 and 2, this and this is correct, yes, so option C, only 1 and 3 is the correct answer, yes, you are absolutely right, guys. Aage chalte hain 29 pe. Which of the following institutes of ICAR APIDA has signed an MOU to promote export by focusing on creation of product specific clusters along with development of technologies? Can you identify this institute? This MOU guys has been signed with Central Citrus Research Institute, which is located in Nagpur, the Lok Sabha constituency of Nitin Gadkari. Option A is the correct answer. With which of the following international organizations, National E-Governance Division has organized a webinar on cyber safety for women and girls? Very easy question. Can you answer this? Yes, it was 1 in 3. Nagpur, yes, it is the city of oranges. Very good. Yes, so this organization, guys, is UN Women. Option C is the correct answer. 31. Which of the following ministries has mandated the DISCOMs to undertake energy accounting on a periodic basis under Energy Conservation Act of 2001? This ministry, guys, of course, should be the Ministry of Power, because DISCOMs, the power distribution companies, comes under the ambit of Ministry of Powers. Therefore, the correct answer is what? Ministry of Power, which is headed by Mr. R.K. Singh. His Lok Sabha constituency is Ara in Bihar, and he is also the Minister of Renewable Energy. Aage chalte hain 32 pe. Who has been conferred the Aryabhatt Award, Astronomical Society of India, by Astronomical Society of India for his or her outstanding lifetime contribution to the promotion of astronautics in India? He is the great G. Satish Reddy, chairperson of DRDO. DRDO ke chairperson hai ye. 33 pe aa jao. By which year the government of Uttarakhand has targeted to achieve 100% coverage under the Jal Jeevan Mission? The overall target, the national level target, is what? 2024. But the government of India, government of Uttarakhand, has set a target of by the year 2022. They are going to provide 100% tap water connection by the year 2022. Option D is the correct answer. With which of country India has partnered to collaborate for academic research and competency building in traditional medicine systems? Very easy question and very direct question. I believe case mein mujhe zyada detail mein nahi jana chahiye. The correct answer, guys, of this question is Croatia. Croatia's capital is Zagreb. Zagreb is the capital of Croatia. Option E is the correct answer. 35. In which district of Uttarakhand, Union Minister of Civil Aviation, Mr. Jyotiraditya Sindhia, has inaugurated Dune Rail Mela? Again a very direct question. Guys, if you are liking this session, hit the like button and apne jo yaar doston ko bhi bata do ki aage dekh le Diwali ki usme celebrations mein itne na kho jaye ki bas sab kuch chhod chhad ke bas Diwali hi mana rahe. Aisa nahi hona chahiye. NABARD ka exam aane wala hai to mujhe to NABARD ke log bhi yahan baithe hue nahi dikh rahe. So this is not good on your part, guys. Jo bhi log yahan pe nahi hai, I'm feeling very sorry for them. Dune Drone Mela was inaugurated by Union Minister of Civil Aviation in Dehradun. Option B is the correct answer. Question number 36. How many science and technology hubs will be created by the government of India for SCs or STs to promote scientific talent and contribute to socio-economic development of these communities? The correct answer, guys, to this question is what? Can you tell me the answer? Yes, absolutely correct. 75. B nahi hai yaar. 25 nahi hai. B nahi hai bhai. 25 nahi hai. Koi A keh raha hai, koi B keh raha hai. Nahi, aisa nahi hai. 75 hai, 75. 75 STI hubs will be set up. Okay, so option E is the correct answer. Which of the following is incorrect with respect to fund sharing pattern under the Swachh Bharat Mission Urban Phase 2? This is, ye jo hai thoda atpata sa funding pattern hai, thoda atpata sa funding pattern, and that's why the question can be asked. Kaun sa incorrect hai? Cities with million population 25:75. Absolutely correct. Cities with population between 1 to 10 lakhs 40:60. No, it's not 40:60. It's 33:67. 33:67 is the correct ratio in case of cities with population between 1 to 10 lakh. Yes, 33:67. So option B, guys, is the correct answer to this question. I hope this question is clear. 38 pe aa jao. Which of the following power PSUs has recently got the Maharatna status? Very important question. And now with this, we have 11 Maharatnas in our country. And this Maharatna, guys, is PFC, which is Power Finance Corporation. It works under the Ministry of Power. it has the responsibility of providing finance to the power projects. It was established in the year 1986. It is headquartered in New Delhi, and Mr. Ravinder Singh Dhillon is the CMD of Power Finance Corporation. Option E is the correct answer. 39 पे आ जाओ. Which of the following countries hosted the ministerial roundtable session of 50th anniversary edition of International Telecom Communication Union Digital World 2021? So remember, it is Vietnam. Vietnam hosted the roundtable session of 50th anniversary edition of ITU. Remember, this ITU is an organ of United Nations. It was established in the year 1865 as International Telegraph Union. ठीक है, International Telegraph Union. But in the year 1934, it got its this name, International Telecommunication Union. And it has the responsibility of looking after the matters related to information and communication technologies all across the world. Yes, center ratio states. Center ratio state 33-67. So the correct answer is Vietnam. Vietnam's capital is Hanoi. Question number 40. How many schools from government and private sector have been affiliated with Sainik School Society by the Union Cabinet? And now these schools, the government and the private sector school, inka jo module hoga pura, jo inka tarika hoga, that will be of the Sainik schools. And the number of the schools are 100. Option D, 100 is the correct answer. Very basic question. 41. Consider the following statements with respect to PM Gati Shakti plan, and you have to identify the correct statement. PM Gati Shakti plan, guys, is nothing but what they have done is they have converged all the infrastructure projects into one plan, which they are calling as PM Gati Shakti plan. So it will incorporate the infrastructure scheme of various ministries and governments like Bharatmala, Sagarmala. Yes, currency is dong, absolutely correct, Prashant. 11 industrial corridors and 2 defense corridors will be constructed under the plan, correct. 2 defense corridors in Tamil Nadu and Uttar Pradesh, which are already being constructed. It will subsume the infrastructure projects of 16 ministries. So all the statements are absolutely correct. Option D will be the correct answer. So guys, I hope all the questions are clear. Question number 42. Which tool has been launched by Union Minister of Rural Development and Panchayati Raj, Mr. Giriraj Singh? Jinko nahi pata hai, main bata deta hoon. Giriraj Singh. His Lok Sabha constituency is Begusarai, which is in Bihar. And from Begusarai, recently there is a jhil which has got the tag of Ramsar site. Can you name that jhil? Write down in the comment. Under MNREGA, for integration of climate information in geographic information system based watershed planning. So can you tell me the name of this tool? Yes, absolutely right, Shruti. It's CRISP-M, option A. CRISP-M is the correct answer, guys, to this question. 43 pe aajo. Which of the following statements is incorrect with respect to PLI scheme for telecom and networking products, which obviously has the objective to boost the manufacturing in the telecom and networking products? Remember, the scheme is under implementation starting from 1st of April 2021. So here we have to identify the incorrect statement. This one is absolutely correct. Total 35 companies are eligible? No. 31 companies are eligible. 31 companies are eligible, out of which 16 are MSMEs. 16 are MSMEs and 15 are non-MSMEs. Okay. So incorrect find karna tha. Option B should be the correct answer. Total 35 companies are eligible. Alright. Question number 44. Consider the following statements with respect to Global Hunger Index 2021, and you have to identify the correct statement. अभी तक बेगूसराय वाले क्वेश्चन का आंसर नहीं आया है. बेगूसराय में एक झील है जिसको अभी रामसर कन्वेंशन का टैग दिया है. बताओ नाम. Global Hunger Index, guys, is based on 4 indicators, and this year total 116 countries का global का जो hunger है वो measure किया गया था, and 1 से लेकर 18 तक The countries are ranked at 1 to 18 are same. Okay, their scores are same. So we can't say that this country is number 1 or that is number 2. Alright. The bottom most country is Somalia. And India's rank was 101 with a score of 27.5. Okay. दैट्स कवर झील. यस एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट एमबीए पाठशाला. कवर झील, कवर झील हैज गॉट द स्टेटस ऑफ रामसर साइट फ्रॉम बेगूसराय वेरी रिसेंटली. द इंडेक्स इज बेस्ड ऑन 6 इंडिकेटर्स. नो. टोटल नंबर ऑफ कंट्रीज आर 120. नो. बॉटम रैंक कंट्री इज नॉट इरिट्रिया एंड इंडियाज रैंक इज नॉट 94, इट्स 101. सो ऑल द स्टेटमेंट्स आर इनकरेक्ट. नन इज करेक्ट, शुड बी द करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन ई. मूविंग अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 45. विच एडिशन ऑफ दिल्ली सीरीज सी पावर सेमिनार वॉज हेल्ड विद द थीम मैरीटाइम हिस्ट्री ऑफ द इंडियन ओशन रीजन. वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन, ऑल्दो नॉट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बट यस, जैसे मैंने कहा था दैट आई हैव टेकन ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द क्वेश्चन, सो आई हैव टेकन दिस ऑल्सो. दिस वॉज द 8th एडिशन. दिस वॉज द 8th एडिशन ऑफ दिस दिल्ली सीरीज सी पावर सेमिनार. 46 पे चलते हैं. Which of the following statements is incorrect with respect to Rail Kaushal Vikas Yojana? This was launched in the month of September 2021 only under the ambit of PM Kaushal Vikas Yojana. Okay, so let's identify the incorrect statement. It was launched in September 2021. Yes, it is under the aegis of PM Kaushal Vikas Yojana. Correct. Nodal agency is yes, Bharat Banaras Locomotive Works. Total duration of training is 100 hours and total 1 lakh youths. No. Total 50,000 youths will be trained over a period of 3 years in 75 railway institutes. So option E will be the correct answer, guys, to this question. Okay? Yes, absolutely correct. 46 ka E hai. Aage chalte hain 47 pe. In which of the following municipal corporations, Union Minister of Information and Broadcasting Anurag Singh Thakur has launched My Parkings app to ease out the problem of parkings in this municipal corporation. And this parking app will be launched pan India very soon after it is successful in this municipal corporation. Can you tell me the name? Yes, that's South Delhi Municipal Corporation, option C. 48 pe aajao. Which of the following oil companies have launched U-fill technology to provide hassle-free experience of fueling? In this, what will happen is that with any of your payment app like Google Pay, Paytm, you can pay in advance through this technology and petrol pump pe jaane ke baad you will not have to be in a line. Theek hai, aapka jo meter hai wo already, aur wo jo meter hota hai, jo dispensing machine hota hai wo already zero pe set ho jayega, so you do not have to check the zero and you do not have to check the maximum amount jitna ki aapke usme gaya, jitna aap bolenge wo automatically jayega through this technology. And this has been launched by BPCL. Option B is the correct answer. Bharat Petroleum Company Limited. 49. How much amount of insurance is provided to a worker registered on eShram portal if he or she died due to an accident? eShram portal registers all the unorganized workers and the benefits of government schemes are being provided through the eShram portal. Okay? And if the worker died due to an accident, he or she will get rupees 2 lakh. As an insurance cover. Option D will be the correct answer. Of course, he will not get, his family will get, of course, kyunki wo to mar jayega na, theek hai, usko uski atma ko to of course 2 lakh rupees nahi denge na, what will he do with that 2 lakh rupees? Question number 50. Which of the following ministries has organized Food Tech Summit 2021 on the occasion of World Food Day? Can you tell me when is the World Food Day observed? Yes, 1 lakh for partial, absolutely correct, Dadala. Can you tell me when is the World Food Day observed? This ministry is the Ministry of Food Processing Industry, headed by Pashupati Paras. 51 pe aajao. Niti Aayog in collaboration with Dash has developed Geospatial Energy Map of India, which provides all the details of energy resources of the country. Is question ko discuss karte waqt maine aapko map bhi dikhaya tha, bada sundar sa. And with the help of this technology, with the help of this map, you can locate the location of all the energy resources across the country. The organization, guys, is ISRO, option C. ISRO chairperson is Mr. K. Sivan. And last year, he got Von Karman Prize also. 52. In which district of Gujarat, Ayushvan, which is nothing but a dedicated forest for Ayurvedic plants, has been launched by the Minister of Ayush. Who is the Minister of Ayush, by the way? It's Mr. Sarbanand Sonowal. So this district, guys, remember, is Kutch. ऑप्शन ए, कच्छ डिस्ट्रिक्ट में आयुष वन एस्टैब्लिश हुआ है. यस गाइस, एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट, इट्स 16 अक्टूबर. 16 अक्टूबर इज द डे व्हेन वी ऑब्जर्व द वर्ल्ड फूड डे। आगे चलते हैं 53 पे। With which of the following countries administration of Jammu and Kashmir has signed an MOU for development of industries and other infrastructure? Remember, this MOU has been signed under a scheme which is known as Industrial Development Scheme for Jammu and Kashmir. Industrial Development Scheme for Jammu and Kashmir, which was launched in this year only in the month of January with a total outlay of 28,400 crores. And this country, guys, is Dubai. Option B. Dubai is the correct answer. 54. Which of the following organizations will organize Aadhaar Hackathon 2021 from 28th October to 31st October? Ab yahan pe has ho jana chahiye. To link innovation with Aadhaar services. Theek hai? So this of course is UIDAI. Theek hai? Isme to koi dikkat nahi honi chahiye bhai. Yes. That's UIDAI. Alright, option E is the correct answer. 55. Which of the following institutes under Ministry of Earth Science has launched Decision Support System of Air Quality Early Warning System? And this support system will enhance the decision-making capabilities of this system. And from now on, the authorities will not have to think that what they have to do during the any natural disaster aata hai, toh us samay unko kya karna hai? That will be told by this decision support system now. And this institute, guys, is Indian Institute of Tropical Meteorology. Option C is the correct answer. Okay? It is located in Pune. Yes, IITM Pune. Absolutely right. 56. Under PM Gati Shakti National Master Plan, an empowered group of secretaries will be formed to review and monitor implementation of the plan. Who will be the head of this group? Can you tell me who will be the head of this group? Yes, this is absolutely correct. It is the cabinet secretary. Yes, cabinet secretary will be heading this empowered group of secretaries. And who is the cabinet secretary, by the way? It's Mr. Rajiv Gaba. 57. According to the report released by Lancet titled 2021 Report on Health and Climate Change, Code Red for a Healthy Future, India's vulnerability to the extremes of heat was 15% higher in 2019 as compared to this 1990. As per this report, India is among 5 countries where vulnerable populations had the highest exposure to heat waves. Which of the following is not the other 4? Arre ye to question hi gadbad ho gaya. The other 4 are China, Indonesia, Egypt and Nigeria, and of course India is already mentioned. India to mention hi tha to question gadbad ho gaya. So the correct answer should be Pakistan. India nahi hona chahiye tha yahan pe is question ki language mein. ठीक है, 5 कंट्रीज थी ऐसी जो कि वल्नरेबल थी, और पांचवी जो ये इंडिया, चाइना, इंडोनेशिया, इजिप्ट एंड नाइजीरिया, एंड फिफ्थ इज इंडिया। ओके, यहां पे थोड़ी गड़बड़ हो गई, प्लीज डोंट माइंड। पाकिस्तान इज द करेक्ट आंसर। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस हैज रिलीज द प्रोडक्शन गैप रिपोर्ट 2021? दैट्स वेरी इजी, जल्दी बताओ प्रोडक्शन गैप रिपोर्ट किसने निकाली है, जल्दी बताओ। चलो, नाउ आई एम वेटिंग फॉर योर आंसर। Production gap report which organization has released? जल्दी बताओ भाई। और दिवाली में ज्यादा बम मत फोड़ना यार, ठीक है? बहुत ज्यादा पोल्यूशन है ऑलरेडी। UNEP है, आर यू श्योर? बताओ भाई, और भी कोई है? कौन बताएगा? यस, now the correct answer is coming. Guys are confusing between UNDP and UNEP. It's UNDP. Option A. Production gap report has been released by UNDP. Okay. 59. Which of the following organizations has developed web-based project management portal for military engineering services, which will enable real-time monitoring of projects from its inception to completion? Yes. UNDP hai bhai, UNEP nahi hai pichle wale ka, theek hai? This organization, guys, is BISAG N. Option C, BISAG N, is the correct answer. 60. A medicine named Mastirac has been developed by a National Innovation Foundation for treatment of mastitis. The disease is an infectious disease of what? So, it is an infectious disease, guys, of dairy cattle. Dairy cattle ka ye infectious disease hai. Option E is the correct answer. Very direct question. And at the same time, very important for the upcoming NABARD exam. 61. Which of the following foundations has developed the rest house, which is named as Vishram Sadan at National Cancer Institute, which is in Jhajjar campus of AIIMS? This foundation, guys, is Infosys Foundation. Option B is the correct answer. Option B. 62. Consider the following statements with respect to PM Ayushman Bharat Health Infrastructure Mission, and you have to identify the correct statement. Okay. So the scheme has three components. This is absolutely correct. One is to develop the facility for diagnosis and treatments. Number two, testing infrastructure. Number three, research infrastructure. Okay, these are the three components. It has been launched by PM from Varanasi, correct? Four new National Institutes of Virology and two new National Institute for One Health. Nahin. Ye keval ek banaya jayega. So third statement is incorrect. Correct statement identify karna hai. Option A. Only one and two will be the correct answer. 62 ka E nahi hai bhai. Sabka all are correct. Ya none is correct nahi hoga. Theek hai? Question number 63. Who has been selected as the chairperson of newly constituted National Steering Committee for implementation of Nipun Bharat Mission? Nipun Bharat Mission was recently launched by the Ministry of Education, headed by Mr. Dharmendra Pradhan. It is for enhancing the numeracy power of the students till grade 3. Okay. So, this newly constituted National Steering Committee will be headed by Union Education Minister. 64. Which of the following statements is incorrect with respect to Mahatma Gandhi National Fellowship? This was in news because recently its second phase has been launched. Iska second phase launch hua hai, isliye ye news mein tha. So let's identify the incorrect statement. 69 fellows were deployed in 69 districts across 6 states in the phase 1. This is correct. In phase 1, IIM Ahmedabad was the academic partner. No, that was not IIM Ahmedabad. That was IIM Bangalore. IIM B. So this statement is incorrect. Okay. Or ab jo hai total 9 IIMs in the phase 2 are the technical partner under this particular scheme, under this particular mission. Alright. So option B is the correct answer. 65. Consider the following statements with respect to amended technology upgradation fund scheme, which is with respect to the textile industry. Textile industry ki scheme hai ye, and you have to identify the incorrect statement. Alright. So the scheme was launched in 1991. No. The scheme was launched in 1999 and it is in news because it has been extended now. Total outlay of the scheme is 17,822 crore. Correct. It is being implemented through web-based iDubbbz platform. This is also correct. Period of implementation of the scheme is not up to 2025, guys. So this statement is also incorrect. 1 and 4. Will be the correct answer. Option D. Only 1 and 4 will be the correct answer. I hope yahan tak sari cheeze clear hai. Abhi tak koi dikkat ho rahi hai to batao bhai jaldi se. Koi bhi dikkat ho, koi bhi parshani ho, to jaldi se bata do ki agar koi dikkat hai. Question number 65 tak pahunch gaye hain. 8 question aur baki hain. Anyone having any doubt? Alright. Let's move ahead. The correct answer to this question is only 1 and 4. Alright. Question number 66. Insolvency and Bankruptcy Board of India has organized 2 days Train the Trainers program in association with Foreign Commonwealth and Development Office of which country? Very easy question. Mamta is asking correct here. Oh, are you asking the correct year for this? Okay, so I forgot to tell that. 2022, okay? This country, guys, is UK. Question number 66, this country, guys, is UK. Ratne mein dikkat hai, yaar, dekho, maine bhi to rataya, dekho, kaise? Maine kaise rat liya? Mere paas bhi to 24 ghante hai, main bhi to kaam kar raha hu. Maine kaise rataya? Only one way, revision, revise karte raho, theek hai? रट जाएगी चीजें, डोंट वरी. एक चीज को एक बार नहीं पढ़ना, मैंने पहले भी कई बार बताया है. एक चीज को 10 बार पढ़ के जाओगे तभी वो चीज याद होगी, अदरवाइज नहीं होगी. ठीक है, 66 हो गया, 67 पे आ जाओ. Who has launched आजादी अमृत चाय इन ऑर्थोडॉक्स इलायची अदरक एंड मसाला फ्लेवर्स डेवलप्ड बाय मेसर्स एंड्रयू यूल एंड कंपनी लिमिटेड? सो दिस नहीं होना चाहिए, विच मिनिस्ट्री होना चाहिए, विच होना चाहिए. सो अच्छा इसमें हु और विच दोनों है, स्लैश हु एंड विच. सो द मिनिस्टर ऑफ हेवी इंडस्ट्री, ओके हु ही होगा, सब में मिनिस्टर है. यस ऑप्शन सी, मिनिस्टर ऑफ हेवी इंडस्ट्रीज हैज लॉन्च्ड इट. यस देयर इज ओनली वन वे आउट, दैट्स रिवीजन. एंड वही एक फाइनल गुरु मंत्र होता है सारी चीजों को याद रखने का. इन दिस डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ गुजरात इंडिया फर्स्ट बन्नी बुफेलो IVF calf is born. Again, very important question with respect to NABARD exam, animal husbandry. में ये question पूछा जा सकता है. This district guide is Somnath, and this calf was born at a place Dhannej, which is in Somnath. 69. Consider the following statements with respect to Krishi Udan 2.0, and you have to identify the correct statements. See, the scheme will facilitate the movement of agri produce by air transportation. This is the objective of the scheme. There are 7 focus routes and products under this particular mission. Total 100 airports have been selected under the scheme. Is that so? Total 100? No, that's 53. Ye good evening kaun kar raha hai aakhri mein chalte chalte? Vanati Naveen, why are you so late my friend? कोई बात नहीं, अगर लेट भी हो तो देयर इज नो इशू. वेरी गुड इवनिंग एंड वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली. ठीक है, आज की डेट में सबको सब कुछ माफ है बिकॉज दिवाली का फेस्टिवल है. सो आई विल नॉट से एनीथिंग टू एनीवन. वेरी गुड इवनिंग. इट विल बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड इन टिल 2029-30. नहीं, ये भी इनकरेक्ट है. तो 1 and 2 सही जवाब होना चाहिए इसका, बिकॉज वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. ऑप्शन ई विल बी द correct answer, and the correct answer, the correct year for this is 2024-25. Okay, 1 and 2 is the correct answer. 70. Which country along with AIIB has organized the 6th meeting of board of governors of AIIB with the theme investing today and transforming tomorrow? Batao bhai sahi jawab batao iska. Yes, that's option C, UAE. Option C, UAE is the correct answer to this question. आगे चलते हैं क्वेश्चन नंबर 71 पे. लोन बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. फॉर विच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया हैज साइंड अ लोन अग्रीमेंट विद एडीबी, एशियन डेवलपमेंट बैंक, हेडक्वार्टर्ड इन मनीला एंड वर्थ $4.5 million टू सपोर्ट प्रोजेक्ट प्रिपरेशन एंड डिजाइन एक्टिविटीज टू इंप्रूव अर्बन मोबिलिटी. दिस गाइज इज मिजोरम. द क्वेश्चन, द स्टेट इन क्वेश्चन इज मिजोरम. ऑप्शन ए इज द करेक्ट आंसर. 72. With which international bank government of India has signed a loan agreement to promote agri business network to boost farm incomes and reduce food losses in Maharashtra? And this loan has been taken under the magnet project of Maharashtra from ADB. Once again, it is ADB. Option C, Asian Development Bank, is the correct answer. Yes, guys, very good going. And the last question for today: name the national awareness program that has been launched by Minister of MSME for promoting entrepreneurship among youths. This program is known as Sambhav. Option B is the correct answer. So that's it for the session today, guys. I hope all the questions are clear, and I hope you guys have scored good, decent marks in this. And chalte chalte, sabhi logon ko a very happy Diwali. So zyada patake patake mat phodna, because already we have a lot of pollution. And anything you guys want to ask, can ask now. And a very happy Diwali once again. Or Friday go, there will be a session on PIB. ठीक है, PIB का session है Friday को, and उसके बाद continue रहेगा Monday, Wednesday, Friday, जो भी schedule होता है. And please do not waste too much time in celebrating the Diwali, because that comes every year. And your exam will not come every year. Okay, please अपने आप को ये याद दिलाते रहना. Yes, the PDF will be provided, but it will take some time, Chandan, because I have to mark the answers to all the questions, so it will take time. How to handle exam? Now you just focus on revision, Dadala. Just focus on revision. You don't have to do anything now. Yes, milegi, but it will take, PDF will take some time, because I have to mark the answers. Polity ki class nahi ho payegi because thoda sa busy schedule tha, so I will be conducting polity ki class from Monday. रिवाइज करते रहो करते रहो, एक चीज को 10 बार करो, ठीक है, एक चीज को 10 बार करो। मैंने पहले भी बताया था कि अगर आज एक 10 पेजेस पढ़े हैं तो उन 10 पेजेस को छोड़ो मत, उसको विद इन 48 आवर्स दोबारा से रिवाइज करो, ठीक है। देर इज नो गुरु मंत्र अदर देन रिविजन। ऑलराइट गाइस, सो मिलते हैं फिर फ्राइडे के सेशन में, एंड वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली टू ऑल ऑफ यू। गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस।